everybody, Ace of Hearts Fox here, and welcome to another Fursuit Friday video. So today we're talking about Walmart fursuits, or as I guess they're called, Maskimals. They're these full-face animal costume heads that are sold at department stores like Walmart and Target. So after hearing about these things over and over and over again, I took a trip down to my local Walmart to check them out, and it's exactly what you would expect from a costume animal head sold at Walmart. Cheap materials, low quality assembly, and just not particularly comfortable. So, would I consider these an alternative to getting a fursuit? No, not by any means at all. However, I do see where these things have their usefulness. So I've made videos in the past talking about younger furries and how there's this huge influx of young people coming into the fandom, and that's where I think things like Maskimals and any other costume pieces you can find fall into place. If you're a younger kid and you don't have the money for a fursuit, or if you're just doing what I would do and wait until you're not growing anymore to commission one, then I think Maskimals have their purpose. And on that note, if you're at a convention or if you're at a meetup and you see someone wearing a Maskimal, please be nice to them. Just because they're not wearing a real fursuit, man, those were terrible air quotes, doesn't mean you should exclude them from all the fun. And hugely, I think that's why people wear Maskimals to furry events, because they want to be part of the fun. So overall, would I consider Maskimals an alternative to a fursuit? No. However, I do think it's a really neat option for people who are either still growing or just can't afford to commission someone for a fursuit. It doesn't really matter to me as long as everybody's having a good time. So thanks again for watching today's video, everybody. I hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit like and subscribe or leave me a comment down below. I do read every single comment and I try to respond to as many as possible. Also, now that my video setup is rebuilt, I'm gonna be uploading more often. So until then, I'm Ace of Hearts Fox and I will see you all in the next video. Psh!